staying out here make you want to chill out?
Well, to tell you the truth, I haven't been out here in 20 years.
Was möchtest du, dass ich fotografiere? Bist du vielleicht?
Last time I was with my brother Calvin. Man, that was a great trip.
Williams.
Your grandpa Sven taught us how to fish. How to build a fire.
Nah.
We found an old logging trail. There were deer everywhere. Don, don't you think you could find something more interesting to photograph?
Ja, weiß nicht.
I bet if I could remember where that trail was, we'd spot a buck for you in no time.
The trail.
Give me a minute to check the map.
Was willst du von mir? Oh.
Good eyes, Don. Before you take the shot, let me get a picture of you.
Dad, I...
Just breathe. Let me get behind you.
Ach, nö.
Do I have to do this?
Don, you don't have to do anything. But if you want to survive, you'll need to be strong. Great shot, Don!
Oh, ich weiß nicht.
I'm proud of you, Dawn. Always remember that, okay?
Ach so, ich muss hinlaufen, okay.
Sorry, Dawn, just gotta reset the timer.
Okay. Ja, lauf hoch.
Dad, it's twitching. I think
that's
it's
totally
so...
normal, Don. Just focus on the camera. Try not to think about
Dad!
Nein.
Of all these stories, that's the one I wish most that my mom had told me.
Ich glaube noch. Dummer kannst du nicht sterben. Ah. Und sie hat es natürlich mit ansehen müssen. So, gibt es hier wieder Geheimtür oder so etwas in der Art? Ach, hier. Sieht irgendwie nicht sehr stabil aus.
After Sam died, my mom and Edie got really close. They'd both lost a lot.
Finch Control. Aber trotzdem, das mit den Zimmer zukleben, finde ich immer noch ein bisschen heftig. Oh.
Dear Kay, do you remember the way Gregory used to laugh when he thought he was alone? Like something funny was happening, but only he could see it. I think he saw things the rest of us don't.
Okay. Okay, es hört auf, wenn ich nichts mehr mache. Okay. Ah.
Let's hand over, Gregory. It's time to... Hold on, sweetie. Hello? Sam, I told you I don't want to talk right now.
Okay, muss ich die kaputt machen? Ah. Na komm, den kriege ich auch noch. Das ist geil. Ja, ich glaube, die Musik wird mir garantiert einen Strike geben. Aber ist mir egal. Das Spiel ist super. Was ist, wenn ich es die andere Richtung mache? Oh, warte mal. Kann ich das hier auch runter? So geil. Oh, muss ich da ganz rauf? Bin mir nicht sicher, was ich machen muss. Was willst du von mir? Ah. Was? Zu glücklich.
I wish you could have told us.
Uh-oh.
About the world he saw.
Ah, ist das jetzt gut, dass hier das Wasser... Nein, das ist nicht gut.
So much I don't understand. About Gregory. About everything.
Okay. Ah, ich kann auch schneller.
But I know what happened wasn't your fault. I'm sure he's happy. And he'd want you to be happy too. Good luck, Kay. Love, Sam.
Gut, aber das ist... Ist auch irgendwo ihre Schuld, ne? Dass sie das Baby da so allein hat lassen. Wir haben damit ein Jahr. Aber tragisch. Okay.
I can't imagine my mom ever writing poetry, and yet...
A poem for Gus, who always said the wedding was a bad idea. Our father never hit us kids, at least not very hard.
Oh.
Before the day my brother said with teenage disregard that he'd be dead before he'd see a wedding in our yard.
Okay, die Dinge mitnehmen.
Father made him come, of course, but Gus stood far apart, just flew his kite and bottled up the storm inside his heart.
Okay, die gehen nicht wieder weg.
I tried to talk him out of it, but though he'd never met her, We don't need a stepmom, were the words that
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Na, Sturzflug nach unten? Oh, geht nicht. Ah, wir können hier stehen bleiben. Was hättest du gern von mir? Ach, da.
When the time for photos came, Dad ordered him to
come here.
But Gus declined and as a sign held up his middle finger.
Okay.
The wind picked up and panicked geese appeared and quickly went. But all the humans did that day was go inside the tent. Rain came down in buckets then, but no one seemed afraid that nature might destroy the tent our dad had crudely made.
Oh. Okay, nee, da kann man nichts machen. Ja, doch, hier.
The thunder sounded much too close and full of angry power. But all my father said to this was, make the music louder. I wish that I could truly say I thought about you on that day. Out there on the beach alone, just you, the wind, the sea and foam. But I didn't, until we found you. She never talked about him, but Mom told me once if I was a boy, they were going to name me Gus.
Tragisch, tragisch. Aber ja, einiges passiert hier, weil die Leute einfach ein bisschen doof sind. Oh, kreativ. Ist auch mal was anderes.
My mom moved up to the loft after her brothers died.
Wie,
at the time, it was as far away as she could get.
Ja, doch jeden Tag drauf. Ich weiß nicht, wäre doch eher was für fürs Kind, aber okay, ungläubig.
Religion was another thing my mom never talked about, but I think it helped her a lot after her dad died. She spent a summer building houses in Calcutta, where she met my dad, Sanjay.
Anyways to teach critical thinking. History, math, science, religion. Fly to India. Pack. Okay. Ja, zumindest runter geht schneller. Okay. Licht geht ja nicht. Hier ist ja zu. Wo möchtest du, dass ich hingehe? Das wird doch jetzt nicht einfach wieder retour sein, oder? Im Moment mal. Komme ich überhaupt noch mal wieder hoch? Ja, ich komme wieder hoch. Das Fenster.
My mom moved to India a week after graduation and got a job teaching English.
Louis was born a year later.
Ah, na geht's denn hier diesen Anbau
hoch?
When
my dad died, I don't think Mom knew where else to go. I'm sure Edie was happy to have her back. The house had to get a little bigger, but Edie was used to that. And for a while, things were good. Almost normal.
Was ist schon normal? Aber cool eingerichtet. Wäre das alles nicht hier so tragisch, wäre das schon ziemlich cool hier.
The beginning of the end was Milton's 10th birthday, when Edie gave him a castle.
Okay, was für Blödsinn habt ihr hier drin gemacht? Ganz normale Familie, ein ganz normales Haus. Ich glaube, als Kind würdest du hier so richtig aufblühen. Ah.
Milton Finch in The Magic Paintbrush.
Nein. Oh, cool. Oh, lass mich raten. Ja, geht durch. Warte mal. Bis 2003. Okay, man weiß nicht, ob er tot ist. Einfach verschwunden. Guess wieder runter.
Mom spent months searching for my brother. Then she sealed the doors.
Die Art und Weise, wie sie damit umgeht, bin ich nicht so geil. Das ist besagte Tür, aber sie ist jetzt kaputt.
I think Edie was happy to finally have another painter in the family.
Ich habe das Gefühl, ich habe da oben irgendwas vergessen. Aber ich kann hier nichts anstellen. Den Pinsel kann ich auch nicht nehmen. Ich glaube, es geht da hinten irgendwie weiter nach oben.
Whatever Milton had found in the house, Mom didn't want it getting out.
So wie alles andere Negative, was irgendwie passiert ist. Ja, okay, dachte ich, hier wäre vielleicht nur irgendwie ein Secret. Es ist so schön, wenn es nicht so traurig wäre hier.
Mom definitely blamed Edie, but I think Louis blamed himself. After he graduated, he just spent more and more time in his room. Until Mom got him a job at the cannery.
Jo, da geht's nicht mehr weiter. Ich glaube, hier bräuchten wir eine Renovation. Warte, wie habt ihr das Boot hier hochgebracht? Ah, nee, Shisha, alles klar.
Lewis's room smelled very, very familiar.
Ja, ich kann's mir. Ja, ich kann's mir denken, nach was es hier drin riecht. Was? Nein. Ich will rausgehen. Aber wobei das hier mit den Schaukeln ja auch geil ist, ne? Ah, oh, jetzt irgendwie so Sonnenaufgang. So, ich möchte aber hier rein. Aber irgendwie ein Zimmer ist geiler als das andere von der Gestaltung her. Und ja, das könnte ich mir zum Stream hier ganz gut vorstellen. Da habe ich geile Aussicht. Ah, ja, doch, doch.
Dear Mrs. Finch, as Lewis's psychiatrist, I can understand your desire for an explanation. As I see it, the trouble began in January, shortly after we convinced your son to seek treatment for substance abuse. Newly sober, I believe Lewis first noticed the monotony of his daily life.
Okay.
He kept working at the cannery. But he withdrew part of himself. In our sessions, I saw the same behavior. His mind began to...
Yeah. Kann da nichts anfassen. Der Geist
wander.
Oh.
I asked him to describe it.
He said he started small,
imagining a labyrinth. He'd feel his way about. Then something moved. Bats. And toads. Things that have not names. He knew it was all in his head.
Mm-hmm.
But he took it very seriously. I had hoped he'd find himself. But he found something more.
Alter, wie krass ist das denn?
I worried about him then. Daydreaming at the cannery. I spoke with his boss. But he said Lewis had become a model employee. Methodical, tireless, focused. Like a whole new Lewis. So I let him go on. I even encouraged him. It seemed very promising at first.
Nee, ich geh nach da oben.
He told me he'd made a new friend. On the edge of a city he named Lewis Topia. He built the city up slowly, brick by brick. Then he made musicians. Songs for them to play.
Auf die Idee muss man einfach mal kommen, das so zu machen. Also,
about starting a band.
Ich kann gut verstehen, dass das Ding so gute Preise gekriegt hat.
And he was always humming something. Every day his imagination grew stronger. He no longer spoke at the cannery. But his chopping was as reliable as ever. Then one day it struck him that all the cheering crowds, even the stones under his feet, were all in his imagination, so he could do whatever he wished. He held an election for mayor.
Okay.
And he won.
Hat so ein bisschen was von Super Mario, ne?
They begged him to stay, but his mind was already wandering. It became a game for him.
Oh. Was ist, wenn ich das mit dem Schiff... mit dem...
New Lewis Hill. St. Louis.
Ja, die Namen sind jetzt nicht ganz...
Away from our reality. Minneapolis. Until one day he forgot to go home from the cannery.
Oh, was? Er hat dann...
Even as his mother pleaded with him, part of Lewis kept sailing on.
So schön wie es auch ist, umso tragisch ist es auch genau zur gleichen Zeit.
In Lewisburg, he heard rumors of a... beautiful
ja.
Prince.
Und immer mehr verschwindet er in dem
the
ganzen...
Prince was on his own quest for...
Ich weiß nicht, ob das so schlau ist, was ich da mache.
He followed the sound of his.
Mach mal so weiter.
Electric sitar. His chase led him to a golden palace east of the sun and west of the moon. Even then, his logic remained sound. He knew the world was all in his imagination.
Aber hat sich trotzdem dafür entschieden, nicht in der Realität wieder zurückzugehen.
But he was so proud of having created it. In his own eyes, he'd become something greater than a king. For someone who'd never known success in the real world, I think it was overwhelming. And then it struck him that the real Lewis was not the one chopping salmon, but the one climbing the steps of a golden palace. My imagination is as real as my body, he told me. It was hard to argue with him.
Sorry, dass ich da nicht so viel sage, aber das Spiel spricht ein bisschen für sich. Das ist ein bisschen sehr.
Began to forget the world we know. I think it pained him to remember Lewis, the cannery worker.
Und da sind wir.
He began to despise the man with a royal contempt. I still thought I could save him. even after he said he was being crowned king over all the lands of wonder. The palace would be packed with his companions.
In irgendeiner Weise hat die Psychiaterin da halt schon auch einen Fehler gemacht, oder nicht? Auch wenn er so an sich nicht leidet, sondern da irgendwie seinen Spaß hat. Aber ich weiß nicht, ob er da mit Medikamenten mehr machen hätte können. Da kann man jetzt auch wieder diskutieren, ob das überhaupt richtig ist.
There's only one thing left to do.
Aber geile Musik. Oh. Ich will es nicht tun.
Bend down his head. I think you know. Mrs. Finch, your son was a kind man who will be missed by all of us who knew him.
My brother was really cool. I wish you could have met him.
Dass halt auch nichts normal hier drin passieren kann. Okay, liebe Leute, ich mache mal ganz kurz eine Aufnahmepause und dann sehen wir uns gleich wieder. Also, dranbleiben. So, eine kleine Stärkung später bin ich wieder da. Okay, dann würde ich mal sagen, gehen wir mal durch die Tür mit Exit. Was ist eigentlich mit der Musik passiert?
On the way back from Lewis's funeral, my mom told me to start packing. She waited until the day before we left to tell Edie. I'm not sure if she wanted to make it easier or harder.
Ja, eher ersteres, würde ich mal sagen.
Oh, that's not... stayed. But I understand why we left.
Das war bestimmt ein bisschen wackelig hier oben. Oder wie riesig.
My mom ended up leaving everything behind.
Disaster relief. To teach to learn. Don Finch.
What happened that night had been coming for a long time. Maybe it should have come sooner.
Eat it.
But it had to end one way or another. All that's left now is to tell you about that last night. Last day, Edie just watched us pack and didn't say a word. Until supper, when she raised her glass and said,
"To our final night together, and all our final nights apart."
Grandma, you know what I said about alcohol. Some of your medications are very
Edie,
specific.
I left a present for you in the hallway. Why don't you go open it? The grown-ups have to argue now.
I'm sorry, you're right. We're all leaving tomorrow. Let's just enjoy our last...
I'm not leaving.
Edith, you're excused.
The power had been shut off that morning, but Edie always had plenty of candles. When my mom sealed the library, I don't think she knew about the other entrance. Or that Edie had a key to it.
Jetzt kommen wir da auch noch rein. Yes,
the thing you're afraid of isn't going to end when you leave the house. Edith has a right to know these stories.
My children are dead because of your stories. I think it's best if Edith and I leave tonight.
Ich weiß nicht, Verdrängen von der Vergangenheit ist halt auch nicht.
We'll have the nursing home send a van for you in the morning. Okay?
Ist halt auch nicht die way to go. Irgendwann kommt das halt alles wieder.
Dear Edith, there's so many stories I wish I could tell you, but there's only time for one. This is about what happened on the night you were born. That night, the tide went way, way out. It was the first and last time I ever saw the old house aground. There'd been an earthquake out in the middle of the ocean. They called it the lowest tide in 1,000 years. God, it smelled awful. You know, I've seen that house every day of my life.
Das kann ich mir da gut vorstellen, dass es hier sehr angenehm gerochen hat.
When the fog rolled in, I lost my way. I got turned around.
Oh.
For a while, I wandered. Seeing things. Things I'd forgotten had ever existed. But when I saw them, they felt like old friends. That night, a lot of things came back to me. Or maybe I came back to them.
Was?
Things I can't explain, but that I need you to try and...
Edith, what are you doing in here? It's mine! Edith! Mom, you're gonna rip it! Let go!
I kicked and screamed, but... Mom dragged me to the car. I never saw Great-Grandma Edie again. The next morning, the van came to pick her up, but she was already gone. After that, we moved around a lot. We both tried to make the best of it.
Was ist? Ob mir erfahren, was es...
My mom didn't like to talk about it. But she started getting sick a lot. The rest happened pretty quickly. She got better for a while, and then she didn't. And then I was alone. The last Finch left alive. until I found out about you. I'm still not sure what to tell you about all this. If we lived forever, maybe we'd have time to understand things. But as it is, I think the best we can do is try to open our eyes. And appreciate how strange and brief all of this is. This journal was supposed to be for you. But now I hope you'll never see it. I just want to meet you and tell you all these stories myself. But I guess if you're reading this now, things didn't work out that way. This is where your story begins. I'm sorry I won't be there to see it.
It's a lot to ask, but I don't want you to be sad that I'm gone.
I want you to be amazed that any of us ever had a chance to be here at all. Good luck.
Edith Finch. Wahnsinn. Also, wow, also es ist heftig, das Spiel. Also es ist so tragisch und so schön gleichermaßen. Es macht dann nachdenklich. Und mir fehlen gerade ein bisschen die Worte, um ehrlich zu sein. Aber es war eine tolle Erfahrung. Und schön wart ihr auch mit dabei, wenn ihr bis jetzt mitgesehen habt. Ich glaube, ich werde ein bisschen mehr in die Richtung gehen, spieletechnisch. Kreativ umgesetzt, tolle Erzählungsweise. Das Haus ist auch toll gemacht worden, aber schade, dass es nicht wirklich ein Happy Ending gab. Wobei, na, falsch, wissen wir gar nicht. Weil ihr Sohn weiß man nicht, was er jetzt erlebt, aber er weiß jetzt wenigstens die Geschichten. Schade um die Finch, aber hoffen wir, dass es besser weitergeht mit ihm. Wahnsinn. Ja, ich glaube, ich will gar nicht viel mehr dazu kommentieren. Das Spiel, die Story spricht da ganz für sich. Ihr dürft gerne eure Meinung in die Kommentare reinschreiben. Ich bin jetzt erstmal ruhig und wir schauen uns hier die Credits an. Ciao.
Ja, liebe Leute, das ist leider das Ende von dem Video. Wie immer würde ich mich freuen, wenn ihr natürlich hier unten Kommentare reinschreibt, wie ihr es gefunden habt. Aktuelles zum Spiel findet ihr hier in dieser Playlist. Ansonsten der neueste Upload hier oben. Und wer möchte, kommt auch auf unseren Discord-Server. Link ist da rechts oben. Gebt auch immer wieder gratis Spiele und da könnt ihr auch mit mir quatschen und natürlich der Community. Ansonsten lasst ein Abo da und dann verpasst ihr keinen Upload mehr. Bis denn dann, euer Braubucher. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Tschüss.